Congratulations.
Of course.
Watermelon, huh? Hey, how are you doing, man?
Good to see you, man.
How are you doing? I feel, very, very feel. You follow me from New York, Uzi?
Yeah. That's me.
You know, I just interviewed Sergio Martinez. He's right behind me. Sergio, he told me you're his favorite fighter. Sergio Martinez.
Yes,
Sasha, you know what's funny?
Yeah.
When Tyson, wait, listen to this. When Tyson Fury talks to you, he tells you, win Anthony Joshua, let's make a lot of money. Then the media asked him, Tyson, what did you tell Usyk? You know what he said? I told him, suck my balls. To you in person, he says very nice things. No, that's what I know.
Hey, Tyson, how are you?
Yes. Usyk, last thing. You and Canelo, you like the fight? You hope it happens?
Maybe, I don't know.
But you said you would fight him?
Now it is only speak.
How's it going? But he said he would fight him and then go back up, right?
Maybe.
That'd be a big fight. What's up?
That's why I'm here.